And now the next pitch swung on, sent out to right field. Hernandez kind of stumbled getting out there to right field. Not sure that would have made a difference. Coming around to score is Xavier Paul. Now legging for third is Borbon. And he will slide in safely. So Julio Borbon, who came in for Casilla, gets the triple. And now it's a 9-2 Norfolk lead. Leesman responsible for seven of these nine runs, and now Fuentes giving up.